We started working with Climax approximately about 3 years ago when we first moved into this building, and we had a contractor usually come and do our boring for us. And that's when we started looking around because we wanted to bring everything into house. It was quite extensive, the search that we did. We came down to Climax. Workings with Climax, they came in and actually showed our operators how to run the machine. I mean, the reliability has been great, and the customer service that we have gotten from them has been excellent.
One of our main product families of tools that we've designed are boring machines, and the BB5000 in particular is well noted throughout the industry as the leading tool in that application.
When I was asked to design the BB5000, we wanted to make it so that it was easier to set up and more robust and more compact.
The BB5000 can bore diameters from 2.5 inches to 24 inches, and with the optional small bore kit can go as small as 1.375 inches. To set up the BB5000, the bar is first aligned using setup cones. Then the outboard bearings are tack welded in place. They can be 5 degrees or more out of alignment, and the spherical mounting system will allow you to bring the bar into perfect alignment with the bore. The bar alignment can be easily adjusted using dial indicators. By leveling bars and measuring between the bores, it's easy to adjust the BB5000 so the bores are parallel with each other, which can be critical to ensure long life of the equipment you are working on. The BB5000 through-bar design allows the rotational drive unit to be mounted anywhere you have a bearing. It's convenient to mount the drive and axial feed unit together, but in work areas with restricted clearance, the drive and feed can be mounted separately as well. Since the drive and feed are not limited to mounting on the end of the bar, the BB5000 can often be used in areas that other boring bars can't.
I think that the reason that customers will buy the BB5000 over other things that are available on the market really is because of all of the flexibility that's built into the machine. It can fit in all kinds of different applications, from boring to drilling to facing. It's easy for one person to set up, and it's as powerful as anything that you can find.
The power options for the BB5000 include electric, servo-electric, pneumatic, and hydraulic. The advantages of having different power options are that given the environment that you're in, you can have the power that is needed to get the job done.
It was easy to go out on the field, load up on our chop truck, load up in the box, and run them off our generator with just as much power and convenience as here. You can move them anywhere. I mean, that's the luxury of having these bars.
The 2.25 bar is chrome plated, has a keyway down the length, as well as tooling holes at different intervals. This gives you a very tough, straight, versatile bar to get the job done.
When we sell a product or a solution to our customer, that's just the beginning of the relationship, and safety is a big portion of that.
Quality is integral to really everything that we do here at Climax. If you want to stay in business, you better produce quality.